protection from radioactive fallout will require taking shelter in an underground area or in the middle of a large building. Fallout shelters can be any protected space where the walls and roof are thick and dense enough to absorb radiation. And the more distance and time you put between you and the fallout particles, the better. Having a disaster get ready will increase your family chances of survival. Space where the walls and roof are thick and dense enough to absorb radiation.